Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass.
Somebody better be chasing you.
What's good for you?
By our citizens. Are you gonna continue to do that while it... one of those beehive hair dryers at the hair salon?
Yeah. Yeah. That's worth stretching.
Yeah.
It's worth checking out.
Yeah.
I got one question for you. Can you help me stretch my groin? Oh, I only need 2 hands. Ooh. It's a good stretch. So what's going on with you? Oh, see, do that, you have to actually talk.
Right. Well, let me see if we can get this straight. See, you're new Sam. You're this, Mary Lou Retton. So just because you see things differently when you're upside down, or when you're on a runner's high, or when you're doing whatever it is that you're doing right now. I'm still me. There's nothing going on with me.
Just part of the stretching.
Are we good?
Yeah, okay.
No, don't say yeah, okay. Like, yeah, okay.
You really get it in the legs. You really gotta get the...
Leave me alone.
Okay. What up, James?